Alright, so Utiwala, a pulse has a speed of 5 centimeters per second. How far does it travel in 2.5 seconds?
4 miles.
Okay, as you break it down, now a pulse and a speed. But it gave you information here too. So given, number one, UV was negative as 5 centimeters per second. How far does it travel in 2.5 seconds? It's cut, it is. So number two, masinikezile nesikhathi uthi bathi 2.5 seconds. But ke, yini abayifunayo? How far? Iya kude kangakanani uma ihamba ngespeed esingaka ngesikhathi esingaka? So which means bafuna lapho i-distance in meters. Ngiyabona. Nayike-ke inkinga iqala la. Ispeed abasinike sona basinikeza in centimeters per second instead of meters per second. So kune conversion emele ibe khona before sikwazi ukuyosebenzisa leya equation. Uyayazi ngikhuluma ngayo. So first things first, asibhaleni asikhumbuzisane mangaka amacentimeter enza imeter elilodwa. Awu hundreds. So wena uyobhala u 5 centimeter per second, which means per 1 second, which means the pulse there travels a centimeter of 5 in a second elilodwa. So now a conversion, we know what 100 centimeters is 1 meter. So which means 1 meter is actually no 100 centimeters. Let it linger no 1. Yaba? Maybe linger no 1. We know per oh, my centimeter 100 in meter elilodwa. So far, it's young and then 1 meter. I'm 1 meter over 1 meter. So 1 times younger and this will be a job. So the true value, yeah, I read this guy change. Yabo? And then you get a board. So this is if we calculate, check the answer pair. So you start the calculator. Remember, before you use this, we have a flash. The puzzle shift, the puzzle 9, the puzzle 3, the puzzle equals 2, the puzzle AC. Okay, so 5 multiplied by. Well, 5 over 100 is kashigash. As you can see, 5 times 1 is 5. 1 times 100 is 100. So 5 over 100. Even without the calculator, it's over 0.05 meters per second. Yeah, well? And then you got the from Lana. This is just Gilimahil load. When and you start converting the pen. So remember, before you start, since as funny is speed, sifuna it distance. Use your triangle. Kumbule njalo mebehlukanisa uline horizontal u divide. Mebehlukanisa uline o vertical u multiply. So kumbula ukuthi sino v is equal to distance over time. Yini sifunani? How far u d? So we will block the one we want kahle kahle. Lo osimfunayo yena simvimbayo yena simsithela samfihla. Usala bani ke uv no t. Bahlonisa line o vertical. So therefore uv times t. So the new formula it's d is equal to v multiplied by t. Nayi formula h. Sesisebenzisile ini i triangle. So ud na is equal to uv. Uv this is the new v. I'll save this law abakunikeze wona because law usu convert him. So, mentu a figure ya upanja kunjalo 0.05 multiplied by in the time, which is 2.5 seconds. So 2.5. And then yona ke into ozoyithatha usu ifaka ku calculator njengoba injalo. So kuzoba 0.05 multiplied by 2.5. Uzo ngeza 0.125 or 1 over 8. So 0.125 meters. Ngoba yini le i-distance phela. With the correct units kubalekile ukwazi ukuthi kuzoba meters. Which is why njengoba kade siyibonile inkinga la. Hey, the time rate nje 5 centimeters per second instead of meters per second. Yaqala lapha inkinga. Okusiphoqile ukuthi size sizobala lo. Bahlahlisibalo bese sobele sisiqale nje la. ukube yonke into bebesinike ngama units a correct ngama units afanele iantra nje bizoyiphumela la isibalo sibe u 3 marks which is why so 4 ngoba kune conversion encane udivide ngo 100 ela u centimeter uzabo umitha mele umdivide ngo 100 kuqala and then mase uyomthatha uyomfaka ku equation ozoyisebenzisa le esimthole ingane qala remember simthole ngale triangle le triangle le iyasebenza for ama formulas amaningi maningi azayo futhi ozoyisebenzisa kodwa wena mele ukhumbule u line o horizontal uqonda u divide u line o vertical uqonda u times mhlawumbe sasekhona nike laphakathi awunendaba i-equation uzokwazi ukuyithola wena inxa ukuthi it's either times noma uya divide.